Henry straightened his aching back, and he laid his hammer down, and he whistled one of Wesley's hymns as he marched to Bromsgrove town. And the nailers gathered to hear him preach about a better day, and they said his voice, so clear and strong, could be heard a mile away. His hands were hard as iron, and his heart was full of fire, with a passion for the gospel that never would retire. And he marched the lanes for Jesus, and he backed the Union's cause. Henry was a nailer and a preacher for the Lord.
Was a nailer and a preacher.